We're gonna teach you how to tail whip in 30 seconds. So the first step for learning how to tail whip, you gotta have a good flick. And then you wanna know how to do the arm motion. And then you're gonna wanna just commit to it.
The flick is the most important part of a single tail whip. You just wanna line your back foot up and flick. And you can just practice doing this.
So the second step is the motion. And to do this, you just wanna practice keeping as close to your knees as possible and whipping it fast. And this is gonna really help you for getting like double whips.
Now you commit.